Thank you for calling Fairview. How may I help you?
Hello, can I help you?
Hello.
Who is it speaking, please?
This is Fairview Inn.
What's your name?
Is there a reason you need to know my name?
Your name is what?
Are you from America? Hello?
Hello?
Thanks for calling Fairview. How may I help you?
What's your name?
Please stop calling here.
Am I speaking to a female now?
Please stop calling here.
And you phoned last night at 10:40 a.m.
What?
So you phoned last night at 22:11.
Please don't call here anymore.
What's the purpose of your call?
I haven't called you. You called me.
You called me?
No, you just called me.
Do you persistently make these calls?
Oh, my goodness.
Are you from America?
Yeah. I'm going to...
But you didn't listen to my question.
What do you mean I didn't listen to your question?
Are you from America?
Yes, I'm from America. Are you from America?
No.
Please stop calling here. These prank calls and these hacks are really starting to get annoying. We've already got the police on it, so please don't call here anymore.
Do you persistently make these calls?
Do you consistently make these calls? Because I didn't call you. You called me.
And you phoned last night at 10:40 a.m.
What?
So you phoned last night at 22:11.
I don't know what you're saying, what you're talking about.
How did you get this number?
How did you get this number?
You called me.
You're a hacker. You're not even a real person talking. Stop calling here.
Yes.
I don't know who I'm speaking to.
Okay, if you're not a recording, say your name.
Lucifer. L-U-C-I-F-E-R.
Oh, so this is Lucifer calling.
Yes.
This is crazy.
I shall send some dark energy right up your arse.
Yo, whoever is on the other line hacking, like, you are so stupid because the police are already on to you.
I'll fucking beat you if you ever call me back.
I'll fucking beat you if you ever call me back. You know how stupid you sound right now?
You're rude.
You're rude. You're the one that keeps calling me talking shit.
You called me.
I did not call you.
Did you call this morning?
What?
What number is your number?
What is your number?
2211.
Well, mine's 2311.
Is that your name?
Yes, that's my name.
I don't know. I think I can help you out, you know.
Well, don't you think I can face you?
What?
This has been taped. I take all my calls.
Yo, you are a freaking prankster. This is ridiculous.
I shall report you to the police.
So you're sitting on the other end of a computer typing whatever you want to say, and you're hacking into people's software. You are a genius. You do know that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you realize that the cops are going to get to you?
No.
No? What, are you not afraid?
No.
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 Well, why don't you come visit me then?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But where do you live?
Where do you live?
Well, in the States. Well, I come and see you, can't I?
What? Honey, I don't want to see you. I want these phone calls to stop. This is getting ridiculous.
Well, I come and see you, can't I?
No, you can't come and see me.
Your name is what?
This is a business. Listen to me very, very, very carefully.
Yeah.
This is a business that you are fucking with, and you are taking my time, my employees' time, and it's getting ridiculous. If I have to call the cops again tonight because these prank calls keep happening, I really, really, really hope that they ram something up your ass.
What, a motherfucker ass?
I'm hanging the phone up, okay?
And how have you been in the roofing business?
Do not call back!
And how have you been in the roofing business?
Do not call back!
You called me?
I didn't call you!
How did you get this number?